Yo, what's up, guys? And today, I'm honestly mad. Major Lazer skin is out, but I found out they have a full bundle. And I'm a fan of Major Lazer, and I'm really mad. I can't buy the stuff. All the stuff is so awesome. Like the full bundle, the emote, the back bling, the pickaxe, the music, everything. The 2,475 V-Bucks. And then the rest of the stuff I don't care about. It's just Major Lazer. That's it. There's also this. Oh, I like that. So yeah, that looks dope. Maybe I am at it. I have 95 V-Bucks, there's no way I'm getting it. No, it sucks. It sucks really bad. But, I really wish I could have this, because the full bundle is pretty dope. Gives you all the stuff. Honestly, whenever I see the Neon Zero, I was so mad. I was gonna get the whole bundle, but too much, man. That sucks. I'm a little upset. I'm not happy at all. But hopefully I can get some V-Bucks tomorrow or something. But I don't know. But guys, comment down below what you think about the Major Lazer skin. And the butt, like, what do you like, what's your favorite part of him? I like everything. Like, everything looks pretty awesome. And we also had new challenges come out today, at 9 o'clock a.m. So yeah, it's called, like, what's it called? Oh shit, hold on. Because I kind of forgot. Junkstorm. So the first time challenge was cutscene glitch items. So like I don't know what that one is. I don't know what it means by glitched one, but comment down below, guys, if you guys do not have enough V-Bucks in your bag. And, yeah, so, peace.